Faith comes from what is heard, and what is heard comes by the preaching of Christ. My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, in today's gospel, we hear about the faith of the Jewish people. They were carrying a paralyzed man lying in a bed. When our Lord Jesus saw their faith, He had compassion towards them and healed the paralytic. Our Lord Jesus Christ has authority to forgive our sins as well as to heal our sicknesses, as Jesus Himself did in today's Gospel. We have also been listening to Abraham's story over the past few days in the first reading. We know that Abraham never fully understood God's ways, just as the scribes and the Pharisees never understood Jesus' ways. However, the difference between the two was that Abraham was always ready to submit, but the latter did not want to. Abraham is called the father of faith because of his obedience to God, putting God first and placing God's will before anything else. The letter to the Hebrews chapter 11 verse 8 says, "By faith Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to a place which he was to receive as an inheritance, and he went out not knowing where he was to go." My dear friends, if we too try to listen to God's voice and be obedient to the word of God like Abraham, then we shall receive great blessings and experience the healing touch of God in our lives. Today, due to this COVID-19, people are afraid. There is struggle of wanting to be happy but not being able to do so. There are physical struggles like sicknesses and also financial struggles. But our Lord invites us today not to be afraid, but only to have faith in Him. Dear friends, let us pray to God for the grace of faith and ask Him to heal our sicknesses and to help us to bring healing to the suffering humanity. Amen.